Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ahlan wa sahlan wa marhaban bikum. Welcome our dear brothers and sisters in al-Islam to our short lessons in the Arabic language. 30 lessons in 30 days, walhamdulillah. Dear brothers and sisters, insha'Allah, in this lesson, we're going to complete two more of the huruf of jar. We're going to cover min. What does min mean? It means from. We're also going to cover ala. Ala means on. Excellent. And then, bi-ithnillahi ta'ala, we're going to use this lesson for a little bit of revision, insha'Allah. This is now what? Lesson number 8, subhanAllah. And so some have already forgotten what we've covered in lesson number 1. We've tried our level best in every single lesson to make use of previous vocab so that, insha'Allah, it becomes imprinted in your minds. Walhamdulillah. So, Ya Abdullah, Ya Amat Allah, let's begin. Bismillah. Min means from. Min al bayti, from the house. Min al masjidi, from the masjid. Somebody asks you, where are you coming from? Min al bayti, from the house. Min al masjidi, from the masjid. Min al fasli, from the classroom. Min al madrasati, from the school. Min al hammami, from the bathroom. Min al maktabi, your father comes from. Min al maktabi, from the office. Min as-sayyarati, from the car. Walhamdulillah, jameel. Then the word ala. Ala means on, jayid. Let's see. Al-kitabu ala as-sayyarati. Al-kitabu, the book. Al-kitabu, the book. What's the difference between kitabun and al-kitabu? Al-kitabu. Well, kitabun is indefinite, undefined. It's any book out there. A book. Kitabun, a book. Kitabun, a book. Whereas, al-kitabu, the book. Al-kitabu, the book. We added alif and lam. When we added the alif and lam, the kitabun, it also lost one of the two dhammas. It's no longer a tanween. Before it was kitabun. Now it's al-kitabu. We add alif and lam and we drop one dhamma. Al-kitabu. So let's see. Al-kitabu ala sayyarati. Al-kitabu ala sayyarati. Al-kitabu ala sayyarati. Somebody asks you, ayna al-kitabu? Ayna al-kitabu? Ayna al-kitabu? Where's the book? Al-kitabu ala sayyarati, the book is on the car. Or al-kitabu fi sayyarati, al-kitabu fi sayyarati, the book is in the car. Somebody asks, ayna Muhammadun? Ayna Muhammadun? Huwa fil bayti, huwa fil bayti, huwa fi sayyarati, huwa fil masjidi. He is in the house, he is in the car, he is in the masjid. Walhamdulillah. Jameel. Another example of ala, somebody asks, ayna al-qalamu? Ayna al-qalamu? Where's the pen? Al-qalamu ala al-kitabi. Al-qalamu ala al-kitabi. Al-qalamu ala al-kitabi. The pen is on the book. The pen is on the book. The pen is on the book. Walhamdulillah. MashaAllah. Tabarakallah. Jameel. So we've learned fi, which means in. We've learned ila. Ila means to. Let's see. Dhahabtu ila sini. Dhahabtu ila sini. I went to China. Dhahabtu. Dhahabtu. To I went. Dhahabtu ila sini. Sin is China. Dhahabtu ila sini. Min al-Hindi, from India. Dhahabtu ila sini min al-Hindi. Dhahabtu ila sini min al-Hindi. I went to China from India. Jameel. Dhahabtu ila al-masjidi min al-bayti. Dhahabtu ila al-masjidi min al-bayti. I went to the masjid from the house. Dhahabtu ila al-suqi min al-madrasati. Dhahabtu ila al-suqi min al-madrasati. I went to the souq, the shopping center, marketplace, min al-madrasati, المدرستي from the school. والحمد لله. جميل. So that covers lesson number 8. MashaAllah, Tabarakallah. We've also done a little bit of revision related to exercise number 7. What did we cover in lesson number 6? We covered the questioning words or letters. Example, أَهَذَا قَلَمٌ أَهَذَا قَلَمٌ Is this a pen? أَأَنْتَ طَالِبٌ Are you a student? مَسْمُكَ What is your name? كَيْفَ حَالُكَ How is your hal? How are you doing? How are you feeling? كَيْفَ حَالُ أَبِي How is my father doing? كَيْفَ حَالُ أُمِّي How is my mother doing? We also learnt about أَيْنَ أَيْنَ مُحَمَّدٌ Where's Muhammad? أَيْنَ الْمَدْرَسَةُ Where's the school? أَيْنَ الْمَسْجِدُ Where's the masjid? ما شاء الله. أَيْنَ الْمَطْبَخُ Where's the kitchen? جميل ما شاء الله. We learnt about من. من means who. من هذا? Who is this? من ذلك? Who is that? من في البيت? من في البيت? Who is in the Is in the house. من في الغرفة. Who is in the room. من في المكتب. Who is in the office. Answer. ابني في المكتب. My son is in the office. Or بنتي في المكتب. My daughter is in the office. Or you could say الوزير في المكتب. The minister is in the office. Walhamdulillah. Jameel. We learnt about the word Rasulun. Rasulun means a messenger. What's Ammun? Ammun is a new word. Am is your father's brother. Your father's brother is called Am. Ammun. Ammun. You find sometimes like the Egyptians especially. Ya Am. Ya Am. Ya Am. Oh my uncle. Oh my uncle. Jayid. Man huwa. Who is he? Man hiya? Who is she? Excellent. Aina ar-rajulu? Aina ar-rajulu? Where is the man? Aina ar-rajulu? Where is the man? Jameel. And then in lesson number 5, we covered huwa and hiya. Huwa means he, hiya means she. Excellent. We learned some vocab, the word ضيفٌ. ضيفي, my guest. We learned about faqeerun. So-and-so is faqeer. We must have mercy upon the faqeer, the poor. And then the ghaniyun. Ghaniyun is the rich. Excellent. Questioning letters, words, the alif of questioning, the ma, masmuka, the man. Man means who. We learnt about plurals. طالبٌ and طلابٌ. طالبٌ, one. طلابٌ, plural. مدرسٌ, one teacher. مدرسون, many teachers. إمامٌ, one imam. أئمة, many imams. طبيبٌ, one doctor. أطباءُ, many doctors. مؤمنٌ, believer. مؤمنون, مسلمٌ, مسلمون. والحمد لله. What's أنا مسلمٌ? أنا مسلمٌ, I am a Muslim. أنا طبيبٌ, I'm a doctor. أنا تاجرٌ, I'm a businessman. أنا مهندسٌ, new word. أنا مهندسٌ, مهندسٌ. مهندسٌ is an engineer. I'm an engineer. Excellent. والحمد لله. جميل. And then we went through a few verses from the Noble Quran. Let's go through one of them. ألم نشرح لك صدرك ألم نشرح لك صدرك question ألم نشرح have we not expanded لك for you صدرك your chest addressing who the Rasul Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم جميل in lesson number 3 and 2 we learnt about that ya of possession or attribution كتابي my book ربي my lord أبي my father أمي my mother قلمي my pen كتابي my book جيد ديني my religion أخي my brother أختي my sister والحمد لله جميل and lesson number 1 what did we cover we learnt about هذا and هذه هذا محمد وهذه فاطمة هذا بلال وهذه سمية هذا تاجر وهذه طبيبة This is a تاجر, a businessman, وهذه طبيبة, and this is a female doctor, والحمد لله ما شاء الله تبارك الله. What does كتاب الله mean? The book of Allah. What does أمام mean? In front. أمام, like the imam, is always in front, inshallah. عبد الله, slave of Allah, male. أمة الله, slave of Allah, female. والحمد لله. Until we meet again, حياكم الله, بارك الله فيكم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.